Till a day ago, Michigan was one of the states where Jill Stein was throwing her temper tantrum. She only received 1% of the vote in our state. But you once again delivered. Volunteers across this state mobilized and volunteered to protect our vote. The recount in Michigan is over. The election is over. And our next president is Donald J. Trump.